call this off-bottom oyster farming. And so this is where you're taking oysters from a place like a hatchery, hatchery seed, we call them, and you're putting them in some type of basket or bag, and you're raising them. And so back in 2009, we had some folks interested in it, but nobody had started a farm. So we started working with one of the folks out here over in Grand Bay.
Hey, Steve.
Nice day.
We did.
Jason Wilson.
Farmers came from different angles, but Steve and Dima get credit for being the first ones to take the leap and go for it.
We did 60,000 last year total. We've already done over 30,000 in the first 3 weeks of this season.
And we're seeing, you know, Steve's increasing production, and then we got more farmers coming in, and they're increasing production, and so we did finally get over that hump of, you know, there was lots of demand for your stuff, no doubt, but now you're starting to see more buyers come in wanting this stuff.
So you're just tagging them with your...
Yeah. So the tag's got some information about where they came from and date and time of harvest. And that tag stays with the oysters so that you go to a restaurant, you can ask them, when and where did this product come from? And what is it? Did it come off the reef or was it farm raised?
Then it took a couple years. We just had to deal with, one, we had to work out how do you do it and make money at it. We had to figure out some of the problems with that. And then we had to work through with the resource agencies, we had to work through the permitting. And now we've got seven commercial farms in operation in Alabama right now, and we have several more applications pending.